Once again I am here with your new chapter, and today's chapter is based on the basic vocabulary. Today's topic I have taken the vegetable's name. I know the topic is very common, but you will find very interesting across this video, where you will come to know that I have taken many rare vegetables. Actually, those are not rare vegetables, common in use, but you don't know its English meaning. So you will find it very useful, I am 100% sure. So please keep on watching and watch the video till end, and don't forget to like and subscribe. My next video will be coming very soon, but please watch this video. So here is the video.
Let's start. Potato. Potato means aloo. Onion. Onion means pyaaj. Bottle gourd. Bottle gourd means lauki. Brinjal or eggplant means baingan. Tomato. Tomato means tomato. Cauliflower. Cauliflower means phool gobi. Capsicum. Capsicum means Shimla mirch. Cabbage. Cabbage means patta gobi. And if it is red, then it is red cabbage. Peas. Peas means matar. Jackfruit. Jackfruit means kathal. Pointed gourd or stripped pear gourd means parwal. Ivy gourd. Ivy gourd means kundru. Cluster beans. Cluster beans means gawar phali. Chili. Chili means mirch. Ginger. Ginger means adrak. Bitter gourd. Bitter gourd means karela. Broccoli. Broccoli is called broccoli. Mustard greens means sarso ka patta. Pumpkin means kaddu aur kumhda. Poe ki bhaji means malabar spinach. Fenugreek leaves means methi ki bhaji. Mint means pudina. Celery means ajmod. Lady's finger or okra means bhindi. Beetroot means chukandar. Lemon means Nimbu. Yum means suran. Radish means mooli. Apple gourd or round gourd means tinda. Lotus stem means kamal kakdi. Asparagus means shatavari. Asparagus means shatavari. Mushroom means kukurmutta. Spine gourd. Wild spinach. Wild spinach means bathua bhaji. Snake gourd. Snake gourd means chichinda. Cholai ki bhaji means amaranthus leaves. Arum or taro root means arbi. Turnip means shalgam. Carrot means gajar. Garlic means lehsun. Rich gourd. This is also known as loofah. This is Turai.